here for Tampa Bay. Out to Hedman, and his shot, it's knocked down into the corner. And a whistle and a stop.
Jordan Staal finding a little the puck in his pants. That's an interesting one.
Look what I found. You might need this. One last try. Chernak shot. Did it go in? It went in the net. Did it beat the buzzer? They will talk about it before ruling on it.
Look, you can see the clock counting down. It's at zeros right there, and then the puck crosses the line. No goal.
Here's the helmet of Tyson Jost. Marc-Andre Fleury thinks about it. What am I going to do? The crowd's going crazy, and he decides to go ahead and shank a three-iron about 14 yards.
The President's Trophy, best regular season record. The last 2 years, Eddie, and
Fleury's going for it.
As Fleury sends the puck ahead. The last 2 seasons, the President's Trophy winner.
And here's Svechnikov getting caught up. The stick in his skate. Some smiles there, that at least.
Well, Braden Point taking the long way to get that.
Well, he had a knob there, so he couldn't get it out. He tried the other way first.
The kid's stick is caught up in the skate of Pacioretty, and the play blown dead.
Watch here, MacKinnon again. Look at the Vegas Golden Knights around him. And then the stick gets caught in the skate of Pacioretty.
The ball whips into the line, back out. Empty net, Zach Hyman. And he missed it. Hyman misses the open net. Matthews will swing it wide. So we play on at 3-0.
Yeah, I don't think Matthews could believe that Hyman actually missed that one.
The red eye. Here's Marchand. Feeds it across. Bergeron walking in. Oh! Pasternak had a wide open net, and he put it right off the post.
This is a gifted goal scorer who one times pucks incredibly well. This is a clear open net like you've never seen one. He didn't miss fire either. He got all of it.
Fleury's filling out his goal stick. There's Tage moving in. Oh, Rantanen could not get the stick on it. Comes out to MacKinnon, a drive and a save.
Look at this pass here by Taves. Finds Rantanen on the back door, and Rantanen trying to shorten up his stick. Just couldn't finish.
Hey, trying to get some leverage there, Bush.
To be back here in Emily Arena with their fans cheering them on.
Yanni Gord slides in for the faceoff for the home team. Opposite Jordan Staal and Blake Coleman and Warren Fogle exchanging a few unpleasantries before we even drop the puck.
Fogle in the lineup, uncertain. He was game time decision.
We got penalties already.
At zero time on the clock. Hasn't even dropped the puck, and that's the temperature rising. We talked about this.
Deneau had just one shot last night. He has.
Corey Perry's stick went into the stands when he got hit there. He was looking for it on the ice, couldn't find one. Right here, as the play comes up, it gets lifted. Oh, it's Morrissey. He lifts it up. Now all of a sudden, he's looking for the puck, looking for a stick, can't find it. Think of taking Morrissey's instead. He's left with nothing.
Connor with two goals. He's playing as well.
Ted, sorry, you're.
Ted, you got to turn your eye on, bud.
From your end to see that puck going in.
Ted, do you mind repeating that? Ted, can you repeat that?
How's the playoff period coming along?
This is probably, I don't know, maybe 2 weeks now. I don't even know if you can see it, but there's not much going on. So don't expect too much from me.
How are you with Chantal? Chantal, c'est à toi.
Merci Paul, bon appétit. Oui, vas-y. T'as fait du bien. T'as besoin d'énergie parce que t'en as laissé pas mal sur la glace ce soir.
Alors, on a une invitée spéciale avec sa pizza. La pizza de la victoire. On va y aller avec Alexis.
Blocked by Logan O'Connor. Played by Riley Smith. Back out for Holden. Score! I don't know what Philip Grubauer was looking for. He had no idea that puck went to the point.
Bush, he was looking to his right.
He still thought the puck was in the corner. Now the puck shot in front. And Marchessault scores! He backs it in on Grubauer to tie the game at two.
Marchessault isn't able to score on the initial opportunity, but he throws it from below the goal line and banks it in off of Philip Grubauer.
Low to high, Pellick at the point. He'll wrist it, stopped by Rask. The rebound trickles in!
And again, it's Grizzlick that has the puck but loses it. Grizzlick's had a tough second period. Here it is, he has it, but Palmieri's right on top of him. Not
knocks it off his stick and then into the net.
Avalanche clear the puck. 3 seconds, here's Saad. Long shot. He scores! In the final second of the first period.
Watch him look up at the clock. He looks up. How much time do I have? And then he gets outside. He fires the puck. It goes right over the right shoulder of Marc-Andre Fleury. That's a bad goal. You can't give that one up.
Now Girard up the middle for Brandon Saad. He has scored in 4 straight games. He makes it 5.
And that leaves up everything in the middle of the ice. And Saad fans on this. Fleury's expecting a fastball, and he gets a changeup. And it goes right between the wickets.
Now it comes all the way back. It goes by Evgeny Malkin. And again down to Tristan Jarry. A steal. Josh Bailey scores! Josh Bailey on the turnover! In double overtime, the New York Islanders have won Game 5.
Oh, my goodness gracious. Great for the New York Islanders and Josh Bailey. You have to wonder what Tristan Jarry was thinking right there, John. Jarry's going to come out and play it. He's saying, okay, I'm going to play. No, you can't do that.
Postseason right now. Puck stays in the Kane zone, and a bouncing shot from Josi, and they'll score.
That puck hits Steven Lorenz because it hits him right in the glove and propels over Nedeljkovic. Lorenz is trying to shake off that puck contacting his glove.
Down the boards on Wagner. Now he creeps in slowly across. It goes at the flex. Home! It pinballs by Tuukka Rask, initiated by Josh Bailey. It's a power play goal.
He attempted a pass all the way across, and it hit one of the Boston Bruins players in the leg and deflected straight between the legs.
Carson Kuhlman looking for that one. Lozon blocked. It's a breakaway. Casey Cizikas with the game on a stick. He scores! Casey Cizikas wins it in overtime, and the Islanders have tied the series.
Lozon had the puck. He tries to make a pass all the way across. It hits a skate, and that allows Cizikas to pick it up and go back the other way.
Finds his man behind the net, they score!
Slavin shattering, Tip scores! Pastrami hit it off the post! The Dougie Hamilton, a wrister, they score!
Low and a shot, they score! Now a shot, they score! And then a shot, they score!
Pastrami across the Stamkos, he scores!
Put it this way, not a great period to be a goalie. Carolina scored 4 times. The Lightning answered with 4 of their own. I'm dizzy at this point after watching that.
Now across the puck, score! Patrick Marchessault, 4-1 Vegas!
What a night for Marchessault.
Curling out is Rust. A winder picked out, and the net goes down. They stop play.
Going at it with Mayfield, Gensel going at it with Matt Martin, Crosby trying to get to the front of the net, and eventually they haul the net down as well.
Theodore keeps it alive, but Sturm will bank it out. Rolling towards the empty net, score! Nico Sturm banked it in from neutral ice, and the Wild with the empty netter with 37 and a half seconds left to make it 4-2.
Here's the bounce play. That was meant to be a pass to Zuccarello, and it ends up going into the net. Pietrangelo did everything he could.
Mitch Marner's got it. Marner holds and keeps the shot. Listen, scores! Right back onto his stick. Monson fire, scores! Deep in the zone there. Played 5-5, but broken up. Cole Caulfield in load here, along with Suzuki, and in. And we will have a game 6. 42 now in his career. Chance in front, scores. Jason Spezza has cut the lead in half.
And that one right off the stick of Petrie in front.
Good play across to Brody. Firing it, scores. T.J. Brody let it fly, and the Leafs have tied it.
Anderson turns and doesn't get it out, and that one off the leg of Petrie again. You saw the stick of Petrie in the first goal. Watch the leg of Petrie right there off the toe and underneath the arm.
Travis Dumont lost it inside the line. Chance Kotkaniemi scores! Yes, Perry, Kotkaniemi, and there will be a game 7.
Eriksson Ek flips it down into Vegas territory. White cloud blasted by Foligno, and the glass is broken on that hit.
Well, that got the crowd's attention there and behind
Marcus Foligno finishing his check there on White Cloud, putting him into the third row.
If you listen to Kyle early on talking about the calmness of Carey Price, well, he wasn't even quite ready when the puck was dropped. He turned around and all of a sudden they're ready to go. So he had to get his glove on.
Yeah, just like Landy said, boys, we got better. 12 or nothing. Oh,
the number 14 overall selection in the 2021 NHL draft belongs to the Dallas Stars.
Both times Dallas has selected the 14th pick, they have taken defenseman in 2014.